It was all a dream on the scene, making memes.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
Hard to wait to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka Nini, aka whatever it is that you want to call me, back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section and any one of my other videos, today I have the pleasure of reacting to Lil Dicky, White Dude. So it was brought to my attention after reacting to OMG Girls, Where the Boys At, that Lil Dicky supposedly ripped off this beat. Super duper excited to see what's exactly going on. So we're about to check this out and see what exactly they're talking about. So you already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on IG and Facebook, Best Friends Since Birth. Also check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remixes, challenges, and live performances. With that being said, we're going to go ahead and adjust the sound. It's already jotted down on my paper. And we're going to get right into it. Interesting.
Scarred the fuck up and dating like models and shit, and I bet like Adele's got to date somebody who works at like AT&T. I go on dates and never have to worry about getting raped, and I watch a game and never have to worry about how it's played, and I need a baby, never have to act deliriously faking. If I am pregnant, I can pack a bag and be on my way, but good luck, girl. Can't even want to wait to boring, cause the way I'm living life is a motherfucking joy. I'm some romance, yeah. I could have been a girl. Fuck, man.
fight, like, for social purposes. And please don't take this as me just disparaging black people. It ain't about that. It's about me being happy that I'm white. You know what I'm saying? But on that note, can someone explain to me why Fat Joe and any other person of Hispanic descent is allowed to say the N-word? I mean, I guess it's unrelated, but, like, that shit don't make any sense. I've been thinking about that shit a lot. Because, I mean, if I could say the N-word, like, it would really help my rhyme scheme out. It's, like, the perfect filler word.
Mom.
All right, y'all.
We can even do this one. Look.
Okay, we will. Let me finish this video first. Mommy's got a lot of animosity to take out real quick. Okay, we will. We will do that tonight, okay?
Okay. After yours?
Yes, ma'am. Okay. All right, so we came to this video with one purpose because I was told that there was a beat being ripped off, which I wasn't like a big deal about it because, I mean, people make mixtapes all the time and they use popular beats. Also, I know within the hip-hop industry, especially like the urban industry, people will license beats to multiple people. Like, it's normal. It's just what takes place. It's not out of the norm to find some people with the exact same beat. But after listening to this song, while listening to the song, my attention was taken away from the beat and just drawn on a whole nother level to these lyrics. Now, I am a huge fan of Lil Dicky. I love Dave. I love what he stands for. I love how talented he is. But I just have to say, I really feel like this song, and he's known to push the bar. He's known to push the limit. I mean, controversy sells. But I think Dave might have went a little too far with this song. To me, this is my interpretation of this song. And like I said, the beauty about art is that 1,000 people can look at it and literally walk away with 1,000 different interpretations. So this is the way I felt after hearing this song, while hearing this song. I felt like dude basically, yeah, he went from Dave to dude. We have to switch it up real quick because I ain't feeling him right now. Still my boy, but he fucked up and I gotta let him know, okay? I feel like this song was basically, I felt like it was sexist, number one. Number two, I don't wanna say it was racist, but I felt like this song was basically just rubbing his white privilege in the face of every other person in the world who did not, obviously, no one has the right to choose their race. So you're gonna go and make a song and brag about all the shit, the free perks of being white. And then it wasn't just like, oh, I get this because I'm white, but it's like, I'm gonna mention all the shit that other people don't get because they're not white. And then you made a whole verse about how much it sucks to be a woman. Like, do you not know that it was a woman who brought your ass into this world? Don't get it twisted. Yes, we may bleed. Yes, we may be fucking emotional, boo-boo. But we do it for a reason, boo-boo. We do something you guys could never do. We birth human beings. So until you're able to push a full life out of your penis because you don't have the JJs, don't say nothing. Yes, we may be crabby once a month because our ovaries are cramping and squeezing in and out as we are keeping the human race alive. Okay, Dev? Okay. Just letting it be known. I don't know. I love Dave. I'm not gonna lie. Players fuck up. They fucked up with this one. Not cool. And you wanna know why Puerto Ricans can say the nigga? You wanna know why Puerto Ricans can say niggas? Because what is a Puerto Rican? Do you know Dave? Huh, Dave? Huh? I'm just joking. I'm not really upset with Dave, but he probably doesn't know any better, so I'm gonna educate Dave. Not like he's watching this, but it's because a Puerto Rican, for those who don't know, is a Spaniard and the African, okay? So there's African roots within there, okay? Whether you know that or not. And a lot of Latinos, basically Puerto Ricans, Dominicans, Colombians, and things of that nature, they are grouped within the black category. And to be black doesn't necessarily mean to be of African-American descent. Well, it kind of does. That is kind of where it comes from, being of African-American descent. It doesn't mean your mother has to be black, though. It just means it's somewhere within your line. That's why they're able to say the N-word, because their ancestors were slaves, too. You know, what happened was when that slave ship left Africa, it made some pit stops. Little biracial babies were made, and they were dropped off in different places, and that's how you get those little islands out there and things like that. So that's how they're able to say it. Dave fucked up, y'all. He fucked up with this one. I still support him. That's my boy, but he fucked up. He fucked up, Dave. Get in the comment section down below and let me know.
Leia is a princess.
Ooh. Get in the comment section down below and let me know what you thought. It's crazy this has never came across my reaction list either, but I kind of think I know why. Have you guys ever heard this song? What is your thoughts? What are your opinions? What's your race? Let me know how this made you feel as a white man, as a white woman, as a black woman, as a black man, whatever your race may be. Let's talk about it. This, I'm not gonna lie, this song made me feel some type of way. And it wasn't like a, oh my gosh. It was just like, I guess you could say I was almost disappointed in Dave. I felt like he's so much better than this. And I didn't expect him to stoop this low. Maybe he just didn't know better, because I feel like that's where a lot of ignorance comes from. When I say ignorance, I'm not calling him stupid. I feel like we're all ignorant in certain things. Ignorance is just a lack of knowledge. And maybe he didn't know. And with, I mean, obviously he's a white man, so he doesn't know what it feels like to be black. He doesn't know what it feels like to be a woman. So he would not know what would hurt the feelings of a woman or of a black man or of a black person in general. So I'm just gonna call it ignorance. But let's talk about it in the comment section. Let me know your two cents. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on notifications, and until next time, guys, peace out. I'm out of here.